I would like to show you a different kind of a forehand net shot. How many kind of net shots there, what to use, when. Normal net play. For singles, doubles, normal. The net play you understood is, yeah, net. Okay. Hold, net. Hold, net. Now, this is a normal, nothing special. That's net play. Hairpin, we call it. Now, next one is you can use it for doubles. Because there are two, one is already at the net. Take a racket, please. Let me have the shutters. Thank you. Okay, if you do the normal net, yeah, you can kill. And normally, it can be killed. So because the opponent is already there in doubles, when you have to do the net play, it has to be flat. Flat. Okay, fold up a little bit more. Watch the shuttle fly. Yeah, doubles net play. Try to kill. Yeah. Flat. Now. That's for double net play, forehanded. Next one is singles. Singles, it's better to make shuttle go steeper. So making your opponent go come deeper and limit what your opponent can do. Only another net, cross or lift option he has. So this is a single net. Have a look, please. Single net is a little bit high. Here, but shuttle goes straight down. Now watch the shuttle fly. Now try to lift it, please. Give it to me, shutters. Yeah, leave it there. Okay, I will do that. You net. Okay, try to lift. Again. Yeah, because it's very tight, they only go half, and you can kill it. Okay, so the single net is more, little bit high, doesn't matter because it is the center, then shuttle goes steeper. Okay, one more, please. With the shuttle, my hands. So shuttle should fly your court, and very tight to the other side. Instead of doing that, opponent can easily come. Okay, now, next one is spin net. You force your opponent, and you knew opponent is doing the net shot, and you take it early and spin it to make opponent lift it much harder. Okay, by hand, straight, please. Fold back, yeah. So, shuttle come, and you spin it. Watch shuttle fly. Okay, same, shuttle should go a little bit up and should going straight down. And I call it kind of a winning shot. One more. Sorry. Keep going. Okay, so there are normal nets. Normal hairpin, double snap, which is goes flat. Single net, little bit high, but land very slip, steeper. Last one is a spin net. You take it early, spin it, so opponent find it difficult to lift, and that's winning shot.